There was a pretty good girls basketball game today, too. 16-1 Barneveld at 14-1 Blackhawk. The Lady Warriors playing well at home. There's Jen Wellnitz to Katie Powers, who powers up down low. Blackhawk up 11 going to the fourth, but everybody makes a run in girls basketball. Shelby Meyer and one. Barneveld within seven, but they wouldn't get any closer. Wellnitz doing it all herself here. She led all scores with 21. Blackhawk wins 43-32. Both teams have one loss in the Six Rivers East. Tuesday night, we have boys basketball from the Badger South when Oregon travels to Stoughton. That's our Prep Mania game of the week. 7:30 the start time on that one, coming up on channel3000.com.